and tell us your name, sir.
My name is Christy, and I'm the chairperson of the board of MGLCC.
And Christy, we are so glad that you are here this evening for the Georgia's Discovery Union.
I can't even believe it. I'm so excited to be
here. Are you? So tell me, what are your expectations?
Well, I was really happy that Georgia's picked MGLCC to get the proceeds. Georgia's used to be the place where everybody could go and feel safe.
Yes, it was.
And now I'm glad that MGLCC has kind of picked up and given the community a place to go. And the Friends of Georgia's very, very honored to have them do this benefit for us.
I tell you what, I'm excited.
I am excited too. I'm more excited after I have one of them cocktails.
Well, you get you one, Sugar. I suggest you get vodka.
I will.
It's my favorite in any recipe.
It's great. I can't wait.
Thank you so much, and we thank you so much for all the work the Community Center does in the community.
Thank you for everything that you do to support
us. Thank you, darling. It's going to be a good evening.
Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way, can't stop me now. And you can change, yeah. So do it today, yeah. 'Cause I can see your face.